Pretty simple, Ted. You know, I mean, our kill, not only do we take some unnecessary penalties tonight, you know, I thought the one to put us down 5-on-3 was inexcusable. And, you know, obviously you can't give those guys that kind of look on the power play. They're gonna sting you. I thought we played great up until that point, but we give them, you know, a few power plays, and they turn the tides on us pretty quick. And they're a great team. They, you know, you got to tip our hat to them. They made us pay for every mistake that we made tonight. And I'm just disappointed because we worked extremely hard on the kill all week. We get out there and we don't execute the way we practiced it. Furthermore, obviously taking undisciplined penalties was something we talked about an awful lot. So, you know, disappointing, obviously. I didn't like our response. Third period was not good enough. So we'll have to get our point across tomorrow before we turn the tides and focus in on Northeastern.
In fairness to Mike, they made the power play look so easy. They had some pretty easy open shots on
them. Well, again, we didn't execute how we practiced it. You know, we wanted to be aggressive, but one guy can't go aggressive and the other three guys sit back. And you know, we were late. We were late to the dance a lot. Ironically, after they scored, you know, the next three penalty kills, we executed it perfect, but it was too late by then.
Can you play two? I mean, from getting you back into the game, you had a breakaway early in the third period. Dayton played it pretty well. Mm-hmm. Could convert them, and then they score 4-4, that kind of
season. Yeah. I thought there was another play that Dayton made a huge save on. I think it was even in the second period, you know, when they tied it to make it 2-2. I think the next shift we had a great opportunity to make it 3-2. He made a great save. So he was very good tonight. You know, I think we generated enough on him, you know, in power play wise or even 5-on-5. You know, I thought they did a good job of blocking a lot of shots tonight. So that's disappointing. I just you know, frustrated, obviously. Try not to show it too much, but I'm very frustrated with this team because we've got a lot of talent in there, and it's just not coming together for whatever reason right now. And so we'll try to make our point and rebound and go for the road win on Friday.
Would you guys feel like you made some strides, you know, winning down at Boston College, and you had the weekend off coming out here? Definitely not pleased with the effort, obviously.
I just wasn't pleased with our effort from that point where we, you know, they got up 3-2 and then 4-2. I thought we were terrible after that point. And, you know, we needed some leadership, but I didn't think we got it. That's my job. So I'll take the responsibility for that, but I just didn't like us from that point on. You know, I just didn't look like the same team as the first period and a half. I thought we were excellent early on, and it was a good college hockey game for a while. And then again, our guys have to learn that we can't always play with the lead. You know, we get down two, we got to have confidence to come back. And I thought we fell apart and didn't play as a collective unit.
And the topic going forward, I mean, obviously. Not the quickest turnaround on Friday night on the road, but with the holiday in between. I'm sure you guys are anxious to get back on the ice, but you know, it's a tough matchup again on the road.
Yeah, absolutely. Every game in this league's tough, so we got to fix what happened tonight, and then you know, quickly get ready for Northeastern. So they're a tough team to play. It's a tough building to play. So hopefully our character will rise again, and we'll be able to respond.
Is it specific things that you want to tweak, or is it basically effort and?
Yeah, it's just getting guys to go for 60 minutes, you know. So that's my job. I'll take full responsibility for it. Obviously, I'm not getting my point across, and I'll have to do one thing's for sure. I'll do whatever it takes to turn it. I think you guys know that. I think our team knows that. And if it's got to be tough love, it'll be tough love. But we've got to convince our guys the words aren't working right now. So we'll have to take some actions and, you know, see what we can do. Yeah, at least say things were going pretty well, you know. And again, when the going gets tough, we can't run for the hills. And that was that's my only disappointment is hey, you're going to lose hockey games. Or things are going to happen in the course of a game. It's how you respond to it. You know, we can't wait to respond to the next game. That's where we're at right now. We need to be able to respond shift to shift. Right now, we're not even period to period. You know, we're game to game, and it's too late. You know, can't give away these opportunities.